we are asked to determine the signed number that best describes the statements below. The first statement is Carlos won a $46 prize. So because he won $46, this would best be described by a positive 46 because he has a gain of $46. If he was to lose $46, we would use negative 46 to represent the loss of money. But because he won $46, the number that best describes the statement is positive 46. Next, the temperature was 4 degrees below zero. So because the temperature is 4 degrees below zero, negative 4 best describes the statement. If the temperature was 4 degrees above zero, we would use a positive 4. Kayla snorkeled 38 feet below the surface of the water. So for this situation, the surface of the water would be at level 0, and because Kayla is 38 feet below the surface of the water, negative 38 best describes the statement. Next, Lancey lost $49 in the lottery. Because Lancey lost $49, negative 49 best represents the loss of $49. And then finally, Sean lost 60 pounds last year. So because Sean lost 60 pounds, negative 60 best describes the statement. Positive 60 would represent a gain of 60 pounds. I hope you found this helpful.